Okay. Right now I'm joined by one of South Africa's most legendary actresses, and I'm talking to none other than Shaleen Surtie Richards. How are you going, Shaleen?
Hello. Hi, everybody. She said I'm legendary and I'm smoking, so what?
Okay, so you're quite the open book, right?
Yeah, I am.
Who would you say is Shaleen in a nutshell?
What you're seeing, what you see is what you get. But that's what everybody says when they want to be cool. They say, what you see is what you get. But basically, this is me.
If you could...
Nothing changes. I don't pretend. I cannot be pretentious. So I'm the same every day.
Okay, if you could define yourself like in three words, how would you define yourself?
Love, love, love. I'm made out of love.
So I heard you're quite a bit of a chocoholic.
Oh yes, and that is such a bad thing because I'm a diabetic.
Okay. So would that be your...
I love chocolates and that's my downfall. But let me tell you something. If I want to have a chocolate, I will have a whole slab. The whole one. I feel so bad if I drink cold water anyway. But then I won't have again for a couple of months. So that's how I feed my habits still while being a diabetic.
Okay, so would you say that's your guilty pleasure?
And this is another bad thing for being a diabetic. But you know what? This is me. This is me.
Okay, so if there's one thing you could change about yourself, what would it be?
Nothing, really. Nothing. I would like to exchange. Oh, this is my own hair. I've got the receipts to prove it, just in case you want it. This is the most fantastic thing. But it's not real hair. It's fibers. It's fiber. I don't want anybody else's hair in my head. But to be quite honest about me, myself, I won't make any changes. It's like I'll be 60 next year. Oh. So think about this face. I will not change it because it's my character, it's my face, you know. Maybe a boob lift or a this Oprah arms with the wings, maybe I'll change that. But that's about it basically. About myself, nothing.
Okay, so the first thing you do when you wake up in the morning, what is it that you do?
I smoke. God, that's so bad, but it's the truth. I will thank God quickly for the day, seeing another day. That's if I remember also. And then I have a cigarette. And before I get up, I have about 3-4 cigarettes before I get up in the morning. I smoke a lot. It's not good, but I do.
So, three things you can't leave the house without, or what would it be?
What would it be? Cigarettes, lighter, and my phone.
So, what would you say is your hidden talent?
You see, that you've just said to me before we started, my life is such an open book. It is. I'm double jointed. That's why you didn't tell it. Yeah, I wish I could show you the pictures. I've only got one on my phone. I've got one on my phone. I'm double jointed.
Wow.
That's a hidden talent, yeah.
Wow, never have
guessed. Yeah.
Then your favorite meal to cook on a Sunday, what would it be?
I don't cook.
Don't
ask me these trick questions. Are you crazy? I will work very hard to pay somebody to cook for me. I don't cook. When it comes to the kitchen, I'm last in line.
So you're quite a big fan of Cape Town, moving in between Cape Town.
I have. You know, I've been living here, quite honestly, before Egoli. I'm from Uppington, actually. And I came to Cape Town, I stayed here forever, and in 94 I went up for Egoli and I stayed there, and I'm like a circus.
Okay. So that one movie that you watch that just makes you like tear up every time?
Notebook. Notepad, notebook.
Notebook.
And Fried Green Tomatoes. Old movies, but... And Once We Warriors, those were the movies that really made me cry. Unashamedly, I said, the first when I watched Fried Green Tomatoes, I went like this. And when I saw it, I was alone, I was bawling my eyes out.
You just want the tissues off.
But it's like reading a book, any book. And I don't know when last I read a book. But if it's funny, I kill myself. If it's sad, I cry my eyes out. I'm not scared of emotion.
What is your star sign?
Taurus. I'm the boom, Puleta. Yes, I'm a big boom.
Okay, so you're more the extroverted Taurus than the introverted?
Very extrovert, yeah.
So, after 30 years in the entertainment industry, what would you say has been your secret to success?
I don't know. That you must ask the people. I don't know, but you know, it's probably because I'm still who I am when I started out. I've learned a lot. Look, I've got no training as an actress. I was a kindergarten.